here. In my opinion, this championship can main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title fight, I'd be inclined to agree. She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous thinking. From the top. She comes out empty.
Oh, man.
A strong kick from the middle rope.
Nicely done.
Oh, kick connects.
Has the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
She just turned it around.
Hook.
Fisherman suplex. She steers clear of that one. Counter after counter. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, God. Face first.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Champ trying to roll with these hits. She can withstand the punishment, though. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
This doesn't look good.
Not at all.
Locked inside the Venus fly trap.
Still going.
Oh. Looking for an alley pin. There's two. Kick out just in time.
She has to be feeling bullish after getting that close this early.
Champions proving that sooner perish than lose their title. Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
Something's about to go either very wrong or...
display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed. She's sent to the outside. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? Escape route quickly, and she does.
Two.
Crafty way to get you on there.
Slow blow. Nicely done. Mm-hmm.
Great counter.
Four.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? Attacks are keeping her off her game.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
Holy meet the barricade. This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
Eight. And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Nine. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
She is really getting fired up.
Nice. Now her room is stopped. The title is going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Seen so far.
And
the
display. Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
What are you saying? I mean, this is amazing.
Champions are made of always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
From the top, well, scattered reversal there. Into the turnbuckle. What are we about to see now? If this connects, it's all over. This is unreal.
She's gone.